the 300th time. For trivia fans, it was Shayne Breuer, who registered Port Adelaide's first ever goal in the AFL. But records aren't just for the individuals. Geelong registered its 1,000th win, its 800th loss, and its 500th game at Cardinia Park. Carlton played its 2,000th match and its 900th at Princes Park, Optus Oval, while Melbourne suffered its 1,000th defeat. And to top it all off,